way down at the end of this, up on that little knoll way down there, is a statue of King George III. And it's huge statue. Our favorite king, because he was the one that lost the Revolutionary War to the Americans. So there's the back gate, castle, town center over that way. Looks like a movie crew set up there. Because it's 8 hours ahead over here.
It'll be going live pretty soon, probably.
It's gonna be millions, not millions, thousands of people. Thousands. A couple of people camped over there already. A couple of tents there.